For the 2019 edition of the TEFAF, I have decided to bring a unique group of Dan anthropomorphic spoons. The Dan are a large group living in Western Ivory Coast in West Africa. I was able to bring 9 spoons for the exhibition, and I've published a catalog where for the first time ever we have focused specifically on that type of object, and there are 42 spoons published in the catalog. The Wunkule is supposed to be the most generous woman of her neighborhood. And as such, once a year, she walks around the village from one neighborhood to the other with that spoon and gives out rice to all of the members of the neighborhood. I love the idea of the inventivity of these Dan artists. They have invented a very powerful symbol of a Wunkule woman in the Dan tribe.